Hello, this is Robert with CGS. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to import families using the CGS Revit tools. To get started, we're going to come up to the ribbon. We're going to go to the CGS Revit Tools tab. We're going to go to the BIM Manager panel, and we're going to select Import. The Import dialog box comes up, and at the top we have a family path. So this is a location where we've stored these families. I've already got it set. Now on the left-hand side, I can see all the different families that are in this directory. So if I select Doors, you can see all the different doors in here. And I can choose individual doors that I want to bring into the project, or I could select an entire group. So in this situation, I'm selecting the entire groups here. Once I selected the items that I want, I can select Import. And this is now importing these families into my current project. This concludes this video on importing families using the CGS Revit tools.